So you're whiling away the hours, enjoying the peacefulness on your boat. You've had a glass of Chardonnay, a glass of champagne, a crayfish lunch. What am I going to do now? Well, when you're anchoring, you've got your snubber connected, it's a great opportunity to get down your chain locker and give it a clean. I'll show you how.